Aloha and welcome. We can move in the direction of Christ's clarity by getting out of our reactive mind. When we have nothing to react to, we can begin to look within very carefully and calmly and begin to sort out and see what is true and what is not true. It is essential in this that we not be in a hurry or a rush, but to take our time, to feel like we have all the time in the world. So put down a beach towel, lie down and relax here. Here we don't need any smartphone or iPod or iPad or PlayStation or any other gadget at all. We don't have any gadgets. We're simply staring out at the deep blue sea and the azure blue sky and the puffy clouds and feeling the soft breeze, and there's nothing in particular on our mind. And our attitude is, whatever comes along will be a gracious host to it, happy to see it, in no hurry to see it leave. Simply pay attention, calm attention, to whatever happens to come up in your mind. Come to your attention. Your eyes are open. You're not trying to visualize anything. It's sort of a diffuse staring out into space, vaguely aware of what's going on around you, not trying to block anything out or get rid of anything, but just in this calm mood of expectancy and graciousness. And you just continue that very calmly, not trying to force anything. Let the world go about its play. You're sitting here quietly, without reacting to anything, not needing to go anywhere, not needing to do anything. Your mind is becoming quieter. You're calming down, gradually, gradually calming down. Your body is quiet. You don't need to go anywhere. And so you begin to see clearly. And you don't have to do anything about it. Now you're going to give this a try on your own.